Hey, Black Cat Studio here. Today we're going to be looking at the memories added in 3.19, the Lake of Calandra League. They were a way of turning the league mechanics on their head and making previously impossible things possible, such as Einhar being able to capture harvest beasts, or exiles being locked into essence prisons, and such. Today we're going to be looking at one of those such memories. Let's jump right in. Today we'll be looking at Alva's memory of Cascading Fortunes. First, let's hear what she has to say about it.
Sometimes you don't have to go searching for treasure. Sometimes it's laid out for you invitingly. You know what that means, don't you? It's a trap. If you ever encounter a series of strongboxes like I once did, know that somebody is definitely looking to ambush you. They're counting on your inability to resist shiny things.
I'm screwed. For Alva's memory of Cascading Fortunes, you get a sequence of three strong boxes. When you unlock the first one, it starts, you kill it. Well, you kill everything that comes out of it. Then the next one starts, then the next one starts. Once you start the chain, they all run their course. You just have to find them. They seem to be a lot less. I would have expected more strong boxes, but they seem to be kind of hard to, not hard to find, but like, not as, you'd think there'd be more than just like a few of them in a map. Let's try this. So the modifiers on the first one, when I kill this, copy the second one. So if you have, let's say, summon a Firestorm or an Ice Nova or something, it will repeat on each successive Strongbox. I believe they also grow in power over time. Let's see, can we find some more? This is just the first set. Okay, here's another set. Let's get rid of some of these problems first. Okay, what are we looking at? I want to actually get some value out of this. No. Give me something useful. Quantity, sure. Good enough. Where's that? Okay, the other one's beside it. Start now? Now. Okay. Where's the third? There's always three. Oh, it's right there. Okay. I was standing on it earlier. That's why I couldn't see it. Okay. Should be at least one more set. I would hope. Don't make a liar out of me, game. Come on. Where's the last set? Okay, one more set right here. There only seems to be a few sets per map, which is really unfortunate, because this could actually be kind of cool. Oh, no, there's a fourth set there. Okay, cool. I'll deal with this one and go back to the last one. Okay. Oh, revive nearby monsters! Ooh, that's going to be really good for this. That's going to be fun. Okay. Because it's going to revive all successive monsters from, well, the previous strong boxes. And it's going to chain every time. Theoretically reviving more each time. I don't know if there's, like, a limit to how many it can revive at once. And third? Oh, that was all of them. Okay, and last one here. Ooh. Ooh, nice big one. Some skeletons, additional rare item, additional sockets, level plus one level to chests. Okay. And big finish. Yeah. Boom. I think that's all of them. It is a really cool mechanic. I do wish that they did a bit more with it, but I do really like how some of these strong boxes actually synergize with each other. Because they don't usually get a chance to do that.